My name is Danielle Haugen, and I come from Portland, Oregon, but I live in Seattle, Washington, and my boyfriend and I drive a pedicab. And I am going to make some money on this thing and show my boyfriend, who just went to jail, who had the opportunity to make lots of money on this and had none when he went, how it's done and how to stay out of trouble and get off the streets. Because I'm homeless and I'm going up from here.